Okay guys, welcome back to the Altered Stangs channel. As usual, I'm messing around with a piece of junk. 88 Foxbody here. It's seen better days, that's for sure. For the last little while, it's been serving as my parts storage. So, as you might have seen in other videos, I like to do things on the cheap. I've used the front flex lines off this car for Cobra brake swap project I did, because it had PBR calipers, and it's got a 5-lug rear axle in it, Fox length. I think they're just a stock axle. I'm going to use them for Project Swamp Thing. So, anyway, that's what's on the back of the trailer today. I'm going to get it down into the shop and start ripping it apart. It's got a rebuilt engine. We're going to put in the Green Coupe project car that we have. And it has another T5, which is great because we can always use those. And I'm going to get started and Well, just like some of you guys out there, we may not have all the tools, so the struggle is real. This may take a while, but we'll get it done. Morning YouTube, welcome back to Altered Stangs. So I'm really trying to get this channel started. I know my content hasn't been spectacular yet. I'm working on it, I'm working on the editing, and I'm trying to bring content on a regular basis. I'm working hard to try and keep that up. So really appreciate it if anybody watching would like and subscribe and hit that bell notification, and hope to kind of get this thing rolling. I am having a lot of fun. Doing the YouTube videos is actually helping me to enjoy my car hobby more. It's getting me to get out here and work on the stuff and make videos. So that's why I'm doing it, really. I've been out of the hobby. I'm not completely out of the hobby, but I haven't done as much with it over the past few years as I would have liked. So this is really good. So today, this rotten hatch behind us here, it's strictly a parts car. It's beyond repair. And it's got a set of 5-lug axles. So if you guys have been following along by chance on Project Swamp Thing, I've already converted the front of it to Lincoln Mark 7 rotors. This guy here has the axles we need to put in the back of Swamp Thing. Now, I don't think they're anything special. I believe they're just a stock axle, but that's all we need to get Swamp Thing going, because we put Pro Stars on the front of it. We're gonna get it to the track, and we're gonna put Pro Star 15x10s on the rear of Swamp Thing and a 2610 Mickey ET drag. So yeah, that's the reason I'm gonna take this apart today and hopefully get these axles installed in Swamp Thing. So I'd appreciate it if you follow along, maybe watch till the end, throw any comments out there you'd like, good or bad. I'd like to have some comments. So if you are watching these videos, thanks. Well, I was hoping we'd have some better gears, but they're just 308s. Oh well. Okay. Okay, so both of our axles are out, and I've got a pair of SN95 axles. I'm just going to slide in here just to get the car rolling again. Well, guys, I'm really hoping that Swamp Thing has a set of 373s or 410s. Ideally, 410s would be nice, but, you know, when I bought it, I thought the owner said it had an aftermarket set of gears on it. I can't remember for sure. Well, we lucked out. That's not bad. 3 7-3s. Yep, 3 7-3s for sure. Right on. Awesome. Swamp Thing must have been tearing it up in the swamp. Right on. Ugh. Ah. If you guys have ever played with gear oil at all, I'm sure you can smell this. Ugh. Ugh. There we go. There we go. All right, it's official. Swamp is no longer.
Okay, so I'm gonna clean everything out and Loctite the bolt back in and silicone cover back up and add some fluid, and swamp thing will be five lug. All right, guys, there it is. I was in a hurry to get this done today, and there it is. It's already wrinkling the tire. So swamp thing is now officially five lug, and I did it the cheapest way I could. Just a couple of Mark 7 rotors and some old axles I happened to come across. I think we might need to roll the fenders so we don't rub the tire. And scratch the paint? Nah.
Please follow along as I try and make this as fast as I can on the cheap. And please like, subscribe, hit the bell notification. And thanks for watching.
Till next time.